this uses kind of an interesting technique on the guitar called pizzicato, where you muffle the strings. You'll notice it.